हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम पेपर वन टेक्स्ट बुक चैप्टर नंबर सेकेंड मैट्राइसिस। स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड चैप्टर मैट्राइसिस इन स्टैंडर्ड 11th ऑल्सो। नाउ फर्स्ट हियर विल रिवाइज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ मैट्राइसिस। See here, what is definition of matrix? Matrix, it is an arrangement of m into n numbers in m rows and n columns enclosed in a square bracket is called a matrix of order m cross n. Here, students, matrix is always a arrangement of m into n numbers enclosed between two square brackets. Here, students, and matrix is always considered by the capital letters like ABC, XYZ, etc. Here, students, will write one general matrix. A is equal to matrix. Here, we will write elements. General elements of matrix A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. Here, students, matrix is always enclosed between square brackets and it is an m into n numbers in m rows and n columns. So here, students, we have written general elements of matrix. So here in this matrix, there is how many rows? See, element A11, A12, A13, these three elements are called elements of first row. Elements of first row means R1 means these three elements are called elements of R1, means element of first row. Similarly, A21, A22, A23, these three elements are called elements of second row. Similarly, A31, A32, A33 are called elements of third row. Here, we'll see columns. Here A11, A21, A31, these three elements are called elements of first column C1. Similarly, A12, A22, A32 are called elements of second column. A13, A23, A33 are called element of third column. Getting in this matrix, students, there is how many rows? There is three rows. One, R1, R2, R3 and three columns. 1, 2, 3. So here, students, we have written element A11. A11 means this is element of first row, first column. A12 means it is element of first row, second column. A13 means it is element of first row, third column. Means in this element, first element shows for row and second one is showing for column. Similarly, A21 means it is element of second row, first column. A22 is element of second row, second column. A23 means element of second row, third column. Getting? Here in this matrix, there is how many rows? There is three rows and three columns. So here, students, will write order of this matrix. Order of matrix A is order is nothing but number of rows into number of columns. Number of rows into number of columns. In this matrix, there is how many rows? Three rows. And how many columns? Three columns. Means order of matrix A is 3 cross 3. 3 into 3 means 9. So in this matrix, A matrix contain 9 elements and order always write in this format 3 cross 3. Getting here we'll write next one constant matrix. Suppose here we'll write element 1, 2, 3, 4 in matrix B. So here there is how many rows? 1, 2. R1, R2, 2 rows. And how many columns? There is 2 columns, C1, C2. So what is order of matrix B? Order of matrix B is nothing but 2 cross 2. 2 cross 2. Similarly, we will write one more matrix C. Minus 2, 3, 4. 6, 2, 1. So here in this matrix, there is how many rows? 1, 2. 2 rows and how many columns? C1. C2, C3, there is 3 columns. So what is order of this matrix? Order is nothing but 2 cross 3. Because in this matrix there is 2 rows and 3 columns. Getting here. Students, this is the general elements of matrix. General elements of matrix. And this is our constant matrix and order. Always write number of rows into number of columns in a matrix. Getting now next students we'll see types of matrices. Here there is a so many types of matrices. Here we'll see one by one each type of matrix. Here we'll see first type of matrix is row matrix. Row matrix. Students, see what is the definition of row matrix. Row matrix means a matrix having only one row is called a row matrix. Row matrix means a matrix having only one row is called a row matrix. It is of order 1 cross n, where n greater than and equal to 1. Means here there is a condition for row. In matrix there is only one row. A matrix having only one row is called a row matrix. So here see we'll write example of row matrix. Suppose here we'll write matrix A. Matrix A is equal to, here there is only one row and there is no condition for column. We'll take any number of column, either 1, 2, 3. This is our choice, but row is only one row. Suppose here we'll write one example 1, 2. See, here there is only one row and how many column? Column is 2 column. What is order of this matrix? Order of this matrix is 1 cross 2. Here there is one row, 2 column. Again we'll write one more example of row matrix. Suppose we'll write here 2. Minus 2, 4. 2, minus 2, 4. What is order here? There is again one row and how many columns? 1, 2, 3. So what is order? 1 cross 3. It is also a row matrix. 1 cross 3. Again here we'll write one more example. Matrix C. Matrix C is equal to 5. Only we'll write here one element. 5. What is order of this matrix? Here there is only one row, one column. Order is 1 cross 1. 1 cross 1. So here in row matrix, order is always coming in this form. 1 cross n. 1 cross n and where n greater than and equals to 1. So getting greater than and equal to 1. Suppose here, what is order of A? 1 cross 2. B, 1 cross 3. 1 cross 1. So here there is condition only for row. There is only in row matrix there is only one row and n number of columns. Getting row matrix. Now next second type is column matrix. Column matrix means here students there is condition on column. So here what is definition? A matrix having only one column. A matrix having only one column is called a column matrix. and it is of order m cross 1, where m greater than and equals to 1. Means here row is changed and column is only one column. Again here we'll write example. See, here we'll suppose x is equal to 2. Again here we'll take first one row, one column. What is order here? One row, one column. Next, write second matrix x and y. Here we'll write same example 1, 2 as column wise 1, 2. So see here there is only one column and two rows. So what is order here? 2 cross 1. Now next, write matrix z. Third, one more example of column matrix. We'll write this same 2 minus 2, 3. So here there is only one column, 3 rows. So here condition on column, there is only one column. What is order here? Order is, there is 3 rows and one column. So what is order here? M cross 1, where m greater than and equals to 1, means m will be changed. So it is called as column matrix. Getting row matrix means a matrix having only one row is called a row matrix, and column matrix means a matrix having only one column is called a column matrix. Now next, third type, zero matrix or null matrix. It is called, students, zero matrix or null matrix. Zero matrix means a matrix in which every element is zero. Every element is zero is called a zero or null matrix. Means here no condition on order, but here condition on elements. Here all the elements are zero, then matrix is called a zero matrix. Suppose here we'll write example of zero matrix. A is equal to 0, 0, 0, 0. So here what is order? 2 cross 2. So here all elements of matrix A is 0. So it is called as zero matrix or null matrix. Similarly, we'll write one more example of zero matrix. Here we'll take order 3 cross 3. So see here. Here also all the elements are zero. All the elements are zero means it is called as zero matrix or null matrix. Getting zero matrix. Now next, here we'll take one element also. Suppose y is equal to only 1, 0. What is order here? 1 cross 1, because here there is only one row, one column. So it is also called as zero matrix. For zero matrix, here condition all the elements are zero, then matrix is called as zero matrix. Now next, fourth one, square matrix. Square matrix, students, what is square matrix? Square matrix means a matrix having equal number of rows. Equal number of rows and columns is called a square matrix. Means in this matrix there is equal number of rows and columns. Means here number of columns and rows are same, then that matrix is called as square matrix. So suppose here we'll write again example of square matrix. A is equal to 1, 2 minus 2, 3. So see here, what is condition? Here equal number of rows and column. That is how many rows? 2 rows. And how many columns? 2 columns. Means here 2 rows and 2 columns. Means number of rows and columns are same. So that matrix is called as square matrix. Here we'll write one more example, B. B is equal to, here we'll write only one element, 6. So what is, how many rows and column here? There is only one row, one column. Order is 1 cross 1. Here see equal number of rows and column, because there is one row, one column. It is also called as a square matrix. Again write one more example. See, 2, 3, 4. -2, -3, -4. 1, 2, 3. See, again here how many rows? 1, 2, 3. 3 rows and columns, 1, 2, 3. There is 3 columns. 3 rows and 3 columns. 3 rows and 3 columns. Again, there is equal number of rows and column. So, students, whenever in matrix there is equal number of rows and columns, then that matrix is called a square matrix. Getting? Zero matrix. Zero matrix means in matrix all the elements are zero, is called a zero matrix. And square matrix means in matrix there is equal number of rows and columns. Here no condition on elements. We'll take any element in the matrix. Yes, here suppose we'll take any element zero also. Suppose here we'll write zero. Here there is no condition on elements. Here condition on rows and columns. There is equal number of rows and columns in a square matrix. Getting?